And across our border, a huge bust in Matamoros made by Tamaulipas law enforcement. They seized more than 280 pounds of cocaine, $1.8 million in cash, multiple weapons, including 100 cartridges and 7 ammunition clips. It was all found hidden inside an area underneath a home that was accessible by a sliding door. That door was operated by a hidden mechanism inside of a washing machine.